The IDBO Architecture Challenge is a competition for low carbon, no carbon and carbon negative designs for resilient and adaptable houses.
According to UN Habitat and the World Bank, by 2030, 3 billion people will need new housing. This means there's a huge demand for construction, alongside an increasing awareness of the impact the built environment has on the health of people, communities, and the planet.
11% of global carbon emissions come from materials and construction, and 28 come from the energy used for heating, cooling, and lighting, with nearly 40% of global CO2 having a link to the built environment. We need to change the way we design and build.
The design competition is launching alongside Built Environment Day at COP26. The deadline for entries will be in May 2022.
Designs submitted to the Architecture Challenge need to be low cost and easy to build and need to respond to a real site anywhere in the world. Designs should also show how they learn from and advance local traditions.
There will be prizes for the best entries, and we will seek to work with the winners to build and test their designs in the context for which they are intended.
We hope you'll take on the Architecture Challenge. You can register now at challenge.intbao.org.
Take your chance to take action and take on the INTBAO Architecture Challenge.